Hello children, again welcome back to our class for science. In today's session, we are going to study about book back exercises of our third term, unit 2. Our unit 2 is life of animals. Children, we have learned from this lesson, first, group behavior in animals, விலங்குகளின் குழு நடத்தை. Next, adaptations in animals, விலங்குகளில் தகவமைப்பு. Then, structure of insects, பூச்சியின் உடலமைப்பு. Next, special senses in ants and bats, எறும்புகள் மற்றும் வவ்வால்களில் சிறப்பு புலன் உணர்வுகள். Next, we have learned animals active at night, இரவு நேரத்தில் செயல்படும் விலங்குகள். Finally, we have learned parental care, பெற்றோர் பராமரிப்பு. Children, you just remember that. First we see Roman number 1. Who am I? Naan yaar. First one, my group is called colony. எனது குழு காலனிகள் என்று அழைக்கப்படுகிறது. Children, you just remember. We have learned under the topic group behavior in animals. Different group of animals have different group names. Let's see. Animal name, lion. Group name, pride. Animal, wolf. Group name, pack. Next animal, fish. Group name, school. Sheep. Group name, flock. Animal name, ant. Group name, colony. Also, animal name, owl. Group name, parliament. So, children, answer is ant. My group is called colony. Answer is ant. எறும்புகளின் குழுக்களுக்கு காலனிகள் என்று பெயர். Second one, our home is nest. எங்களின் வீடு கூடாகும். Observe this children, this is nesting behavior in birds. So we have learned under this topic, most of the birds build their own nest carefully, like engineers, because they build nest for their young ones. So answer is birds. We have to written in the blank, bird. Our home is nest, bird. Third one, my feet are brought to help me walk in the sand. மணலில் நடப்பதற்காக என் கால் பாதங்கள் அகலமாக உள்ளன. Yes, children, camels have broad feet to walk in the desert. So, answer is camel. So, we have to written in the blank, camel. Fourth one, I use sound navigation to find the objects in my path. எனது பாதையில் உள்ள பொருள்களை கண்டுபிடிக்க மீயொலியை பயன்படுத்துவேன். Yes, children, birds have a good sense of hearing. So, they produce ultrasonic sound, which helps the bats find their way at night and find out the objects on their path. So, answer is bat, vowel. So, we have to written in the blank, bat. Fifth one, I am active during daytime as well as night time. நான் பகலிலும் இரவிலும் சுறுசுறுப்பாக இருப்பேன். Children, we have learned some animals are active at night, but some animals are active during daytime, which means சில விலங்குகள் பகலில் சுறுசுறுப்பாக இருக்கும். சில விலங்குகள் இரவு நேரங்களில் சுறுசுறுப்பாக இருக்கும். But children, lions are active both during day and night. So answer is lion. So we have to written in the blank lion. Okay children, see you in the next video. Thank you.